Hi everyone and welcome to our Top Things to Know special. In this video we'll be talking about the Flow project and the Flow token and our price forecast for it. But before we start, like always, we kindly invite you to go ahead and join our growing community by smashing this like button and subscribing to the channel if you haven't done so yet. Now let's go ahead and get started. It's very important what this project is all about and who are the actual founders of it. So what is Flow? Flow is a fast, decentralized and developer-friendly blockchain designed as a foundation for a new generation of games, apps and digital assets that power them. Flow is the only layer 1 blockchain originally created by a team that has consistently delivered great consumer blockchain experiences. CryptoKitties, Dapper Wallet, NBA, Topshop. So we have the token as well. The Flow token is the native currency for the Flow network and the keystone for a new inclusive and borderless digital economy. If Flow is the digital infrastructure, Flow token is the fuel that powers the network. Flow is the currency required for the network and all applications on top of the function. Well, this is basically a very standard thing, so keep this one in mind in general. Especially, for example, if you have a blockchain, then obviously you have to pay fees. They're using it for this and all other stuff. So Flow creators, Dapper Labs was the original creator behind Flow blockchain, as well as CryptoKitties, as we know, this super popular project. And this is how actually the Ethereum network basically boomed like crazy back in 2017. Dapper and NBA Topshot. Founded in 2018, Dapper Labs uses blockchain technology to bring new form of digital engagement to users around the world. Blockchain-enabled applications can bring fans closer with the brands they love, give people a real stake in the communities they contribute to, and create new ways for consumers to become creators themselves. Well, very, very interesting project, which is already sitting at almost 700 million market capitalization, 92 million plus, wow, actually 104 million, this just updated a moment ago, 24 hours volume, which is absolutely amazing. We have 23.3 million Flow tokens out of 1.338 billion, so that's pretty good amount. Of actually maximum and total supply. The price is at these levels because the circulation supply is really small. Now, let's see here, what do we have in matter of all-time low and all-time highs. We have all-time low 150, so congrats to the winners. This is like 20x from now, which is pretty awesome for the people who actually bought it a month ago, and we have the all-time highs today. Then we have here almost 1,900% up, which is pretty awesome. Then in matter of exchanges, we have it already on Huobi, we have it on CoinList Pro, a very important one. We also have OKX and the very important one, Kraken. This is really big. We know that Kraken don't list projects just like this. And in the past, it was like basically a beginning for EOS when it started. So Kraken is Kraken. I actually got a license in the United States for a bank. So keep this one in mind. We haven't seen Flow just yet on Binance, but based on all of what they're delivering and being basically incentivized through being on top exchanges like Huobi and Kraken and OKX, then we definitely can expect it to see this token to also appear on Binance and BitHump as well, which will create even more mass adoption, and therefore we expect that the price will grow like crazy. Obviously behind this project is a very, very big team of people who have actually proven that they are something into the space and creating one of the most successful dApps, which is CryptoKitties, then definitely there is a much high potential in general that the price of this token can grow exponentially. Of course, this is not financial advice in any kind of way. We're just giving you facts based on our due diligence and the current facts that are around and surrounded of this project. We expect that if it gets listed on Binance or BitHump, then the market capitalization can easily go up to 10 billion. So this will be some 13-14x, which will put the price of this token at around $400-$500 if the circulation supply continues to stay at this stage. Otherwise, the more it increases, the price will be different. But this is at least our expectations. Of course, absolutely not a financial advice. In the cryptocurrency world, you must know that you can go from hero to zero, you can go from 35 or 50x, for example, going back down to minus 90%, which we've seen very strongly for the past 3 years during this bear market, which was absolutely insane and devastating for many retail and not retail investors. Plenty of hedge funds lost all of their money, and venture capital firms and all the weekends also lost a lot. Therefore, be extra careful. We just wanted to show you that even though a project just like this one with such well-established team and huge market capitalization can actually grow exponentially as well, and that is why we put our valuation at 13x from now for the long term during this bull market. Of course, do let us know in the comments down below what you think about the Flow project, about the token, whether you hodl it, and what you think about their platform in general. We thank you so much once again. If you enjoyed listening and watching this video, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, as you know the drill, share it on social media, and we'll be seeing you in the next one. Bye!